You're not going to remember this in the morning.
I remember.
But you fucking just de-pantsed yourself out there in the middle of the fucking driveway in the front of the house.
Mm-hmm.
Uh-huh.
Mm-hmm.
Really?
Wait, what? What did I do wrong?
You pulled down your fucking pants out front.
Yeah,
in front of the neighborhood.
I got an admission.
To pull your pants down outside?
Yeah.
And you did it?
Yeah.
Well, you're stupid.
Thank you, baby.
You're welcome.
Oh, what did I do wrong? What did I do wrong, baby?
What did you do wrong?
Yeah.
You pulled down your pants and got naked out front in the front of all the neighbors.
I didn't show the meat. Okay, I love you, and whatever you say is right. Yeah, I'm confused by this.
Am I overreacting?
A little bit.
Okay.
What did I do wrong, though? Did I show my tackle? Did I show the goods?
Spaceman, spaceman, I was trying to take us to new places. All these other people call me crazy. I do not care what they say.
We're live. It's the our show. Now, this next story happened, I believe, it happened Tuesday night. So it looks like Paige had got a copy of Trisha Lish's keys to her apartment. God, peace.
Jason O'Berer says, no offense, you need to chill out. Being in criminal justice for over 3 years, there is no room for mistake. I didn't say... Jason O'Berer, you are unable to process basic English. If you actually were able to understand English, you would read my tweet and see that all I said was that the police should say something. I did not say that they should say anything about the body. All I said is they should post something about when they might say something. So maybe if you understood basic English and spent less time being angry at a YouTube broadcaster and spent 10 more seconds reading my tweet and understanding it, you wouldn't embarrass yourself by showing you don't comprehend basic English.